Hello, Tom.
Hi, Father. How are you?
Just fine, thanks. You?
Fine, fine. I was hoping that maybe you could hear my confession.
Ooh, I can't today. Confessionals are out of order.
Out of order?
Sorry. We're having the place repainted, you see. Can you come back in a couple days?
Well, Father, I was really hoping I can get it off my chest now.
Ooh, an emergency, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. Let's go to the vestibule. Let's, come on.
Thank you, Father.
That's okay, that's okay.
Well, I'm here.
Okay, why don't you go in here?
Phone booth?
Yeah, sure.
You want...
I've been using them all day. It's wonderful. Really, trust me on this, okay? Just go in, feel comfortable. When you're ready to talk, call me. I'll be in the next booth. All right? No, it's okay.
Father?
Yeah?
Do you have a dime?
Oh, sure. Sure, sure, sure.
I just don't have any.
I've been going through a lot of these today. A lot of emergencies.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Father.
Okay.
Father?
Yeah?
What's the number?
Oh, sorry, sure. That would help, wouldn't it?
Yes, I can't dial if I don't have...
555-3282. I can't make this out, Tom. Can you help me here?
Let's say,
maybe I'll get out. I'll get out. You get out.
Okay.
There you go. Oh!
Ooh, pretty big there.
Okay.
Let's see, that's 555-238.
That is.
I think that's a 5.
Are you sure it isn't a 3?
No, I think it's a 5. It's got that little thing on the top.
Okay. Okay.
Great.
There you go.
Thanks, Father.
Okay. When you're comfortable, give me a call.
Right. Father?
Yeah.
I forgot the other numbers.
Oh, sure, sure. Happens to me all the time. 555-3285.
3285. Hello? Hello, Father?
Who's this?
This is Tom Tully, Father.
Tom Tully! How are you?
I'm fine.
Good to hear your voice, Tom.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
Well, bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Oh! That Tom Tully. Tom! I thought it was Tom Tully, the roofer.
Oh, no.
I was waiting for Tom. No. Sorry. Go ahead. Sorry. Oh, sorry. Ooh, where am I today? Hello?
Hello. Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Tom, I'm so sorry. Can you speak up? We got a bad connection. I can hardly hear you.
Sure. No, I'll be glad to. Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Oh, that's much better now, Tom.
Thank you. Please deposit 10 cents for an additional 3 minutes.
Oh, hold on. Wait a second. Hold on a second. I don't have a dime. Just a minute. Do you have a dime?
Well, I can't now. I'm here to confess.
I'm sorry. I'll have to disconnect your call.
But wait a minute. Wait a minute. Father?
That's strange. He hung up on me.
Father?
Oh, Tom, there
you are. Yes, it's me. Tom.
We had some problems there, Tom.
Yeah, I see. I need another dime.
Oh, sure, sure.
They ate up my dime.
No problem.
Phone company.
Oh, that's okay. There you go.
Thank you, Father.
When you're comfortable, give me a call.
Great.
Hello?
Hello, this is Tom Tully. I have a confession.
Tom, you're gonna have to speak up. I'm sorry.
This is Tom Tully. I have a confession.
Hello, Tom. Go ahead.
Yeah, I had some impure thoughts, Father.
I see. What kind of thoughts?
Lustful thoughts, Father.
A bus full of what?
No. Not busful. Lustful.
Oh, lustful.
Yes.
I couldn't imagine what kind of impure thoughts you'd have about a bus.
Yes.
It's the phone.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
It's the phone. I could hardly understand.
Please deposit 10 cents for another 3 minutes.
What did you say, Tom?
Operator, I don't have another dime. Can you bill my home phone?
Homophobia?
No, Father. I'm not talking to you.
What is your number, please?
555-3285.
Not your father number. I mean, not your number, Father.
I'm sorry. That number is listed as being a public phone. Please call back and try again.
Well, I still think it looks like 555-3283.
Father.
But you could check on that. I can't right now. I'm hearing your confession.
Hang up, Father.
It's you. I'm so sorry. Well, I hope you enjoyed this good little talk we had. I know I did.
Well,
I've got to be going now, Tom. I've got to teach a catechism class.
Don't you have just a couple minutes?
I don't. I'll be back in an hour. Can you wait? We'll clear up this whole homophobia thing you got, all right? All right. Nice talking to you. Just go over there. Say a couple Hail Marys.